Kong has around 8 different types of public transport, including Superstar Ferry, the Running NTR, Travelling Tram, Beeping Bus and Terrific Taxi. At first, the Star Ferry was built in the 1880s. This ride was first called the Morning Star. This unfortunate ferry had a problem because it had land being built on the water, meaning it had to move from then on, it didn't go to some stops. This move happened during 2006, and it unfortunately lost fame, people and money. There is a bus company called KMB. There are two different types of buses, double-decker and minibus. For the minibus, there are also two different colours, such as green and red.
All trams have two floors, a lower deck and a higher deck. When people are on the tram, some people will have to stand up if there isn't enough room. However, the others can sit down. The MTR is a very fast and cheap way to travel. Amazingly, it is very crowded, therefore there are only 7,000 people visit the MTR each day.
There are three different types of taxis in Hong Kong, red, green and blue. The green taxis carry you around the New Territories, the blue taxis carry you around Nantau Island, and the red taxis carry you around the island side. There are over 15,000 red taxis, over 2,300 green taxis, and surprisingly only 50 blue taxis.